Will you change your name after marriage? That seems to be one of the biggest questions facing newlywed women these days. The good news, for some, is that your name does not automatically change after you say, I do. This leaves every woman with the decision on whether or not she wants to keep or change her maiden name. What's a newlywed girl to do? Statistically, almost everybody is doing a name change in some way these days. According to an article published in the Journal of Marriage and the Family, 88.6% of brides change their names after marriage. Options include hyphenation, taking two last names, taking your maiden name as your middle name, or just taking your spouse's surname. Our suggestion? Transport yourself back to middle school and scribble your name several different ways on a few pages in a notebook. How does it look? How do you feel about the change? Are you comfortable being Mrs. Married Name or any variation thereof? Or are you firmly attached to being Ms. Maiden Name? Each newlywed is entitled to her own feelings on the matter, so don't get pressured into making a quick decision. Take your time to decide how you and your spouse feel about your name change. If you do decide to change your name after marriage, there are a series of state and U.S. government forms that need to be completed and filed. Typically, each state has a completely different set of forms, fees, and filing order. You will also need to notify all of your banks, credit cards, employers, utility companies, insurance agencies, medical care providers, investment companies, mortgage companies, associations, etc., of your new name. The paperwork and notifications can be done on your own, or for $29.95, you can skip the 13-hour hassle and use MissNowMrs.com's easy online service for your name change. We consolidate the estimated 13-hour name change process into 30 minutes by auto-completing all of your specific forms and notification letters. Then, you simply print them and follow our detailed filing instructions. Once your forms are filed, you're officially a Mrs.